In 2008, Hillary Clinton put 18 million cracks in the glass ceiling. In 2016, it's time to shatter that glass ceiling and put a woman in the White House. It's time to finish the job. Do you want Hillary Clinton to be president of the United States?
And I think about the real possibility that for the first time in our nation, we might have a woman as president of these United States.
In 2016, we will elect that Democratic woman president, and you know who I'm talking about.
So, and I got to say something about Hillary. I just got to say something. A granddaughter calling her grandpa Mr. President is wrong. So I thought, I said to the president, I said, POTUS. Have her call you POTUS. And I said, that might be a good name for Hillary, too.
Whose strength and experience, energy, stamina, she has it all, the full package, will make her, when she runs, will make her, when she wins, will make her one of the most qualified presidents in the history of the United States of America. And she just happens to be a woman.
When we all get together, we can change the face of power. And maybe, just maybe, it won't have a full beard.
Well, Hillary, you heard us. Just give the word and we'll be right at your side. We're Emily's List and we're ready to fight and we're ready to win in 2016.
Because she did put 18 million cracks in that glass ceiling. Nobody in American political history has faced more unfair attacks, more desperate opposition, more overwhelming adversity than Hillary. She's shown us all how to shake off the setbacks, ignore the haters. She's more than an idol, she's an inspiration and a leader whose talents we desperately need now more than ever. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome tonight's recipient of the We Are Emily Award, Hillary Clinton.
And I suppose it's only fair to say, don't you someday want to see a woman president of the United States of America? Let's go forth and win some elections. Thank you all very much.